Today, Ryan's making me a spooky margarita. Start with 2 ounces of tequila. Followed by 1 ounce black death syrup. Sever a lime and squeeze out its insides. Then 1/2 ounce triple sec. Add in some ice and shake it. Rim the glass with spooky salt. Pour over ice. Garnish and serve. Happy Halloween.